random C&C group break 84-95. We're doing them three times. We have the three triple hop prospects. I'm just going to do them left, right, and center. So whichever one lands on top, the corresponding placement on the card will win. Three times. One, two, three. The center players will win.